Hey YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. Do you ever find yourself wondering about this huge rock we're floating on and the things surrounding it? Does the thought of some space object crashing through your roof and living room floor terrorize you? Well, sometimes it keeps me up at night thinking, which is why we've compiled this list of the top 10 scariest things found in space. Before we blow your mind, we ask that you give the video a like and click the bell for future notifications. Oh yeah, and be sure to leave your best comment. Get it? Comment? Yeah.
Number 10, wandering black holes. Black holes on their own are probably the scariest thing we've heard of as kids. To start, a black hole is a void that has a gravitational pull so strong that light can't even get out. It's the epitome of space mystery wrapped into a huge vortex of terror. Now, add to this the fact that astronomers have now found that there's such a thing as wandering black holes. That's right, these terrifying vortexes, straight out of the interstellar realm, can travel and suck up anything that gets in their way at a speed of, get this, 5 million kilometers per hour. That's like a space tornado on steroids. During a collision or merge with a separate galaxy, both of these types of black holes could move to the outer parts of one galaxy and into another. Those supermassive black holes, with up to 10 billion times the Sun's mass, are thought to be in the center of most galaxies. We don't have one in the Milky Way, but we also don't want one. Your move, universe. Number 9. An endless hot day. This super-Earth, aptly named 55 Cancri e, and some 40 light-years away from Earth, is twice the size of our planet in radius, but has one side permanently facing its star. This means that on this planet, you have to travel to the other side to get a good night's sleep. The disturbing part about it is that on the day side, temperatures reach 4,400 degrees Fahrenheit, and though the night side is about half that, it's still an extremely hot planet in which there's no atmosphere or wind to regulate temperature. Number 8. Skull flyby. For some reason, there are a few days on this Earth that we look to the skies more often than on Halloween. We love it when it all comes together and we get a clear sky, a full moon, and a Halloween night all in one. In 2015, we got more than we bargained for. That exact night, an asteroid flew by Earth, which on its own is nothing new, as we constantly see a rain of asteroids that don't make it near our atmosphere. However, this asteroid was all but normal. Its orbit was just outside of our moon, but it was the shape that really blew people's minds. Once you take a good look at the surface of this asteroid that would have made a 6-mile-wide dent in our planet, you see it has a face, and not just any face. The face of a skull. A bad omen? Perhaps. What's worse is that it'll make a return in November 2018. Remind me to stay at home that night, will you? Number 7. A face on Mars. It's said that we look for faces in anything. On toast, in clouds, this dog's butt. But in 1976, scientists found a face on Mars. That's right. Once you take a close look at the rock formation it's found on, it's uncanny. It seems as if a mask resembling a human face had just been left behind by some ancient civilization waiting to be found. Though it may not look like it, the entire face is roughly 1 mile or 1.6 kilometers across. Similar phenomena are seen on Earth, like the old man on the mountain in New Hampshire. So scientists believe that this was simply a natural result of erosion, lava, and other natural elements. Call me an earthist, but I don't think faces belong outside our planet. Number 6. The Eridanus Supervoid. The Eridanus Supervoid, also known as the Great Void, is an entirely empty space in, well, space. The size alone, 500 million light years in diameter, makes it the largest thing to be discovered by NASA. To put it in perspective, imagine that you're sitting in an empty room, but there's no floor or walls or any sort of matter around forever. There's no escape. Is there an opposite of claustrophobic? Because that's the exact feeling this type of endlessness induces. The bizarre truth of the matter is, scientists have no idea how this void even happened. Some even think it's a black hole, perhaps even an entanglement with another universe. This particular case brings a question into light. What's more frightening, a vast space of inescapable nothing or a vast space of unknowns? Number 5. Zombie Star. Supernova IPTF 14HLS has a less than climactic name, but its story is absolutely amazing. When astronomers realized a few years ago that the star had been dying and coming back to life for months, they decided to look into it further. Typically, when a star dies, explosively, it will keep a nice bright glow that remains after the burst for around 100 days. This star, however, kept going for a full 600 days. That's not even the craziest part, though, because when they looked into it, they realized the star had been reported to die in 1954, and it kept dying and reviving ever since. It's a Frankenstein star. Turns out, we don't know much about the death of stars. Number 4. Pumpkin Stars. NASA has nicknamed 18 stars the extreme pumpkin stars, whose shape is formed by their extreme spin. These stars don't just look crazy, they blast X-rays into space thousands of times more so than our own star, the Sun. Everything in our galaxy is quite mild when you look at it. Sure, the Sun is a huge fiery ball of spinning lava, but it's just a baby compared to what's really out there. Our Sun takes nearly 1 month to rotate in entirety, while these massive stars, some 10 times larger, can spin in just 5.5 days. That, my friends, is a very large, very quick spinning hot ball of gas. And we're just fine watching it from the comfort of our telescopes. Thank you. Number 3. A totally dark planet. If you slept with a nightlight and ran to your parents' side during a power outage, you'll definitely find this planet to be the most daunting, because Tress 2b is straight out of a Batman movie. Gotham City? Try Planet of Eternal Night. This planet, discovered in 2006, is the darkest to be found orbiting a star. The reason? It doesn't reflect light and is actually less reflective than coal. However, there is a bright side. The atmosphere on the planet is so hot that it's believed to burn a deep red glow. Is it worth the lava hot temperatures? We're not so sure. Number 2. The largest electric current. Have you ever accidentally shocked yourself with an outlet or gotten a particularly rough shock that shook you to the core? In a galaxy far, far away is a supermassive black hole. And you know that when astronomers say supermassive, they're not kidding. In this galaxy, known as C3303, a supermassive black hole exists that has a magnetic field with the largest electrical current on record in the universe. The electrical current is the equivalent of 1 trillion lightning bolts on Earth. Imagine the closest lightning you've seen. It was startling, right? Well, it doesn't even pale in comparison to what this electrical current produces. Number 1. A nightmare in space. Who doesn't love a nice, brightly colored planet? Though its beautiful blue exterior is attractive, you wouldn't want to get caught on HD 189733b. On the outside, it looks similar to Earth, but any space traveler caught on this planet would have to endure the fatal weather with winds up to 4,500 miles per hour. To put that in perspective, tropical cyclone Olivia, known for having the highest recorded wind speeds, clocked in at around 253 miles per hour. Doing the math, that's roughly 1/18 as strong. Even if we could sit through that, anytime we had to endure a rainstorm, we'd be succumbing to space torture. As if this planet were invented by Vlad the Impaler, rain on this planet is essentially a glass storm, as the silicate particles rain sideways. Thanks for watching. Suddenly, the Earth doesn't seem so bad now, huh? Remember to subscribe, click the bell, and give this video a like. Tell us in the comments about other scary things in outer space.